Which director directed Titanic? Steven Spielberg, Martin Scorsese, James Cameron, or Woody Allen? The correct answer is James Cameron. If you got that right, congratulations. If you got it wrong, don't worry. You'll get the next